those clowns.
To use the manual override.
Hey, switch!
We're in a bit of a hurry, you know.
It could get a little technical, sir.
Better let me handle it.
Switch! What are you doing?
Sorry, sir.
Switch!
Good luck, sir.
No escape, Scott Cohen.
Then may I suggest that we negotiate?
It's over. You can't bargain without bringing something to the table.
But I do have something, my hasty friends. One more step, and I blow every single escape pod into space dust.
You're bluffing.
Try me, Jedi.
Steady, Obi-Wan. I do not sense any deception.
You're more than happy to risk your own lives, but not the lives of others. Pathetic.
I shall ask you again. Who are you? What do you want?
My name is Cole Tesca, and what I want, you don't have. But I'll settle for seeing the looks on your faces as your precious clones die.
Sorry to disappoint you.
How did you think you could ever defeat me? Die, fools!
This is novel.
Indeed.
The game gets interesting. Foolish Jedi. Your luck is over, Jedi. Death is near.
He's resourceful, I'll give him that.
We appear to be trapped.
I have a bad feeling about this.
The Republic in deepening peril. When Obi-Wan Kenobi misses their planned rendezvous, Senator Padme Amidala decides to investigate Separatist activity near her homeworld of Naboo, without the Jedi. Meanwhile, Anakin Skywalker and Ahsoka Tano continue their search for clone Captain Rex on Ryloth, while Jedi Knights Luminara Unduli and Ayla Secura investigate Jabba the Hutt's reports of Separatist activity on the remote glacier world of Alzok 3.
Location Jabba provided. You should be.
This alliance troubles me. Can we really trust Jabba?
Trust in his greed. We can.
If the Separatists are moving through Jabba's territory without paying, he will be happy to help us.
And use the Jedi Council to do his dirty work. Did Jabba say what to look for?
Find it easily. I think you will.
I sense something already.
Something big. What a desolate place.
It would be beautiful if it wasn't so cold.
We must be vigilant, Ayla. Trust in the Force to alert you to danger.
Hold it, Commander. The shock from that blast could bring down half the cliff. Let's see if we can't clear the path with a little more finesse.
Keep an eye on the ice. It can be as treacherous as a hut.
Clear the way forward. The droid can.
Thank you.
This shouldn't take long.
Is blocked. A useful ally can your enemies be.
End result. The Jedi, zero voids. Could do such a thing.
If we are to discover the truth, we must get a closer look. It looks like whatever happened here originated in the ship's central hangars.
What is left of them.
We'll make our start there.
Stay close and on your guard, Commander. We know not how stable this floating debris is.
Or what else we may find. Commander, we must get to the higher ground and find a way in.
Like that patch of floating ice, General.
Excellent, Commander Gree.
Move out, men!